So we have 6 police officers on bicycles stopping one man. Really?